We're joined now by the Oracle on Everything, Kitty Flanagan. Now, Kitty, should I be worried about my job?
Well, if you keep calling me Clitty, you should, yeah. As a doctor, because I know you do like to run around pretending to be a medical practitioner,
I don't think
you need to worry.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
And News Corp's national political editor Sam Maiden joins us now. Sam, how often do pollies say the wrong penis? I mean thing.
Thank you, pardon. All the time. I think there must be something wrong. I thought I heard something else there for a minute.
Good evening, I'm Van. Tell us a little bit about yourself, AJ.
Thanks, Van. I'm very excited. I graduated from West Virginia University, and I'm used to, from being from the East Coast.
Get in the
plane! Them. That's good.
Is there more?
Shocked. More like.
Yeah. I used to have to.
Like, I've got to say, up close, that was terrifying. Wow. And,
Adelaide, we're going to leave you here. You're going off to watch the Big Breast. We'll see.
With frequent showers moving through, they continue on Tuesday morning and then it dries up again. But 19 for Tuesday, 20 on Wednesday. That's our dry hump day for next week.
Well, they should be.
Yeah, exactly. Good luck, Nick.
Marathon goddess is going to be here in the studio with us to tell us more about the motivation behind her goal. Jimmy.
Hi, guys. I just met her. Yeah, fantastic. She has some nice titties.
The man can only ride you when your back is bent. So strengthen it.
Oh, no!
Yeah. I mean, it's very cold, obviously.
Very cold. On.
Off she goes. Off she goes.
I do believe I can hear a crescendo of raised female voices, a scream coming from Leicester Square. It is indeed One Dimension.
All right.
I had diarrhea and I had decided whether to poo in the truck or poo with the lions.
And we all have a new fear.
What did you choose? Car or lion safari?
Lion safari. I poo behind the tree. Same.
I've always loved myself. I've never had insecurities. I've just thought it's fun to play around with your face, I guess. I don't know.
Hey, this is Billy Idol saying don't stop. You've got to keep dancing with yourself.
Jonathan just got an awesome face paint job. What do you think?
I like turtles.
Hogan. Right, that's East German Hans Branker. He supplied clean urine for Olympic athletes for drug tests. Oh!
We're number one in England and all Europe and all the Asian countries. What would you do with the money then?
I'll spend it on drugs.
Do you smoke crack cocaine?
Exactly.
You are stupid.
Get there. All right, you ready? Let's do this.
Come on.
Where's your crank button?
Is it okay to go? Another time.
Right.
It's like R2-D2.
On himself just because I've had enough of you.